A school secretary is arrested on sexual misconduct allegations. Sarah Shirey, a secretary at Conneaut Area High School, is facing multiple charges, including intercourse, sexual contact with a student, and corruption of minors. The alleged incidents taking place last October. Shirey is being held in the Crawford County Prison. A preliminary hearing is scheduled for May 4th.